Hi, and welcome to Let's Taste.
Hello!
My name is Claes, and this is
Johnny.
And today we are reviewing Ekobryggeriets Granskott Spruce Shots. And yeah, it was a nice surprise to see that they finally come flavor. To our part of Sweden.
Mm.
I think all other drinks that we have had from the Swedish Ekobrew have been great.
Yeah.
And today's YouTube comment is by Score Productions 100.
Yeah.
I'm a trainee there now. So yeah.
Nice.
Nice. Maybe we will see you later then, Score Productions 100, because
it's one of the closer ones, McDonald's, that we visit quite a lot.
Yeah, that McDonald's is the one of the closer, so we usually go to that one.
Yeah.
So yeah, thank you, Score Productions 100.
Thank you.
For the comment, and thank you for watching.
Mm.
It's really nice to see this available around here. I hope they get more.
Cheers!
Cheers!
Ooh.
Yeah, it's pretty close.
Yeah,
actually, it is pretty close.
I can't remember the flavors, but this is quite bitter.
Yeah, it's bitter, but still a bit sweet, and the spruce shots are not really sweet, so they have added a little bit of sweet to it, I think.
Okay.
But it's close.
Fresh.
Yeah, it's really bitter.
Mm. Yeah, really bitter. But it's at the same time, fresh bitterness to it.
Yeah, I think they nailed it here. Mm. It's pretty close.
Yeah, I can't remember the real flavors from the small sticklings or what they are called on the tree, but what I remember is something like this. This is one of a kind.
Yeah,
I've never tasted something like this before.
That's what I like with the Ekobrew.
They do their own flavors. Yeah, I really like that. If you get this quite cold in the summer, then it will be really nice. I like it.
Yeah, I like it too. I'm actually going to give this 4 stars.
Mm.
If you have never tasted this spruce shots, then you might not like it. Mm. But if you know how that tastes and do like a fresh drink, this definitely catches the flavor, what I can remember at least, of spruce shots. It tastes almost like it. Not entirely, but pretty close. So I'm giving it a 4 stars, because it tastes what it says it should taste.
Yeah, it does.
It really does.
Yeah. It's sweet. It's easy to drink. It's fresh. A little too bitter for me, but I like it overall, and I will definitely say a 3.5, perhaps 4. It's a little hard there. Between 3.5 and 4, I don't know if you can say that, but yeah, I say a strong 3.5 then. I like it, and I would recommend it. If you haven't tried Ekobryggeriet's,
I really like their apple.
Yeah, the apple is one of the best ones.
I think I gave it 4.5. But yeah. That should have been a 5.
Like that. Yeah, that was a spot on apple drink.
Yeah, it was the best apple drink I've had.
Mm. Green apple. Yeah. So I think it said green apple.
I wonder if it's available here now. We only saw this one.
Yeah.
Maybe it is. Definitely picking some more up of these.
Mm-hmm.
We really do like Ekobryggeriet's drinks. Mm. So can definitely recommend most of the drinks at least. I don't know anyone that's bad yet, but
no.
Can't really say.
The one that we have tried has been great.
Yeah. So that was our quick little review of Swedish Ekobrews
Spruce shots.
Never heard of it before.
Granskott.
But that will be it for this time.
Yeah.
If you like this video, leave us a thumbs up on it.
Please do.
And if you're new, consider subscribing
down below.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
See you next time.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.